All right, so we're going to show you this truck and trailer setup. It's a 2005 International 9400i and a 1999 Orange Blossom. This Orange Blossom is a 7-car trailer. It's got the flip out so that you can actually load 7 full-size vehicles, and it's along the lines of a Miller or a Cottrell. They're built like tanks, and they will last for a very long time. Some of the things to keep in mind is right now you've got really good interest rates. Any type of loans you're doing, the Fed rate is down to 0, so you can get a really good loan on something like this. And having that full 7 cars and being able to load just about any size vehicle in the belly of this one means that you can haul just about anything anywhere in the U.S. We are able to transport and deliver it anywhere in the U.S. for you. So just give us a call and just check in with us on that, and we can talk about all the options on this one. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna start the engine so that you can hear it run. You can see it fires right off. No smoke coming out of the stack. It's a good tight motor. So as we walk around the truck, we can take a look at the condition of it overall. You can see that paint is in good shape pretty much everywhere. A few things on the fiberglass part here, you can see up front by the front light, there's a little bit of fiberglass work that could be done here and here, but otherwise the paint and everything is in pretty decent shape. Bumper, everything else are in good condition, the grill. This International is a sleeper setup with PTO tank installed. Okay, you can see the hydraulic reservoir here. This is for the PTO setup that was recently installed, about a $4,000 install. It's got the filter in the tank, and the hoses and everything are all connected. They're quick release coupling on the trailer, so it makes it very simple and easy to go in and connect and disconnect. You can see those down there. So on the inside here, we'll take a look overall at the condition, the gauges and everything like that. If you take a look, there's the standard layout on the gauges, your voltage and oil and water temps, your RPM and your miles per hour. You got your 2 air tanks and your fuel gauge all here. Looking over in the center section, you've got a CD player, you've got all your lights, which are all working condition, cruise control, everything there for your brakes, the heat, everything works on that. And then this is the PTO switch, so that's where that's been installed for switching it in and out. Now it does have the equipment installed for the electronic logs that has not been activated, so that would need to be taken care of in order to get it down the road if your company requires that. Multiple cup holders throughout. You've got your Eaton Fuller transmission here, as you can see, shifts nice. Looking at the seats, they've got multiple air options on both left and right seat. You can see those behind that. So we take a look throughout the back here. So you've got curtains that cover both of the, slides all the way around the front. So when you're sleeping, you've got curtain all the way here if you want to have the full space covered, or you've got a curtain here if you want to divide it off in half. For when you're close that off when you're sleeping. You've got space for a microwave, fridge, whatever kind of storage that you might need when you're out on the road. Lots and lots of storage space. You can see up here we've got windows, and these are on both sides. One of them does have a vent in it, so you can get some cross breeze and some air inside when you're stopped. These do close off again with these, so that when you're sleeping, if it's the middle of the day, you can close it off and get really nice and dark inside. Speakers in the back, as well as it's a brand new mattress, basically. Extremely comfortable mattress, actually, so that's very helpful for sleeping, especially after having been out on the road driving all day. And then the back corner over there, you've got your switches for your lights, as well as your heat and your fan controls, so that you can adjust those from the back without having to go up front. Multiple cup holders, a little table space. just to round out the truck. So this is a little storage space in here where you've got space to keep stuff when you're transporting. The other side is the battery box. There's four batteries in it. Obviously all of your connections for air and things like that. Truck tires are in really good shape overall. You can see a nice tread on them. Dunlop, so a good brand of tire, and Goodyear's, so both good brands. We're gonna move on to the trailer. So the trailer's a 1999 Orange Blossom seven car trailer. And what makes it the true seven car trailer is these flip outs. And there's flip outs in the front as well as in the back. And you need those to get a full seven vehicles up on top because the standard deck doesn't give you enough space to do that. So you can see LED lights on the trailer. You've got chain tie down system, which is really fast to hook up your vehicles and go. Just walk down along the edge of the trailer here and show it overall. It does have ladder on both sides with rungs, and it's got the grippy tape on there so that you don't have to worry about slipping and falling when you're climbing up and down, loading that last vehicle all the way up front. As far as the belly deck goes, it's got quite a bit of space underneath because of the tilt up on it, and also due to the fact that the center set of hydraulics goes very far up, which allows you to load a larger vehicle down in the belly of the trailer. Yeah, this one's a different type of tread, but it's actually pretty decent tread down there. There may be one or two under there that could be used replacing at one point, but overall they're in good shape and they are DOT legal. You've got your locks built into your hydraulics stop, so once you set it, you can lock your pins in place so that you have that without pushing down on the hydraulics. Overall, the trailer's in nice solid condition. We do have a replacement light for that one down there, so we will get thrown in there. These are 8-foot aluminum ramps. You can see even on the bottom deck back here, we've got a set of the chains for tying down. The very front spot on the bottom usually was being used with a set of straps, so we could throw a set of wheel straps in for that. And then there are flip outs here on the top. It's hard to see, but they go to about here and they flip out all that way. So that's probably 3-4 feet that flip out in the back to get that extra space for that last vehicle on top. So the Orange Blossom as a brand is very similar to Miller or Cottrell. They're basically top of the line trailers built like tanks. They're gonna last forever. You can see the frame on this one is really solid. Again, all in pretty decent tread on the truck.